שתיים, שלוש, שלום. היי, I'm B.
And I'm Gil.
And this is Hebrew Words of the Week.
Cooking edition.
Yeah.
Today, we are going to make an Israeli salad.
Salad.
Sounds just the same.
Yes, we had this before.
When you go to a restaurant in Israel and you want to order an Israeli salad, in some cases, you will find in the menu an Israeli salad. But in other cases, you will not find it by that name.
You will find an Arab salad.
It's the same.
Yep.
It's
we are neighbors.
The main difference between an Israeli salad and all the salads from all the rest of the world is that we dice everything. No lettuce as the base, no leaves of any kind, just dice everything. Everything is diced.
In order for me to make this salad, I will go to the magical dicing station.
With the magical dicing tool.
Yeah, let's go.
Let's see how Libby does in the magical dicing station. This is not an easy one. Making a salad is never an easy task, but she will take it on. She's contemplating what will she start with. She's taking off the unreasonable options, some of the vegetables, and we are left with the melafefon. This is a good choice to start with. The melafefon is an easy one for the beginning. It's relatively simple and we want it diced. This is a very nice green melafefon and we see it diced. We can go on to the next one and it's gonna be the pilpel. This is a nice yellow pilpel. It's very, very clean inside. You can see removing the stem from the pilpel. That's very nice technique. Again, those stripes on the way to a fully diced vegetable. And that's just very colorful and beautiful. And next one is the agvania. This is a tricky one. This is a tricky one because you need to make sure you don't squash the agvania. If you use a bad knife, this can end up really, really bad. But she seems to be getting along well with the agvania and going forward really nicely. And we see the agvania dice. We are on our way to a salad. Batsal is next. Yes, the onion. Batsal, and look at that slice. She's using just one quarter of the batsal. I hope she doesn't tear up. This part always makes me cry. Oh my god. And she steers with the knife that's so thick, putting on melach and pilpel shachor and shemen zayit, mit limon, and I think we're done. Oh yeah, that was a great visit to the magical dicing station.
Wow, Gil, that was fascinating.
Looked easy.
Yeah, it was easy.
And now the salad is ready and we can eat it.
Oh, I love salad. Bon appetit.
Smells like onion.
Let's recap. We talked about melafefon, cucumber. We talked about pilpil, pepper. We talked about agvania, tomato. We talked about onion. You don't have to grill an onion. No. Batsal. Oh, this is a small piece, yeah. We talked about salt and pepper, melach v'pilpel. We talked about shemen zayit, which is olive oil. We talked about mitz limon, which is lemon juice. All of the above are the ingredients of a good Israeli salad. But the main ingredient is, and always will be, love.
And tomato.
But mostly love. What do you love to eat? What is your favorite salad? Tell us in the comments below. Smells like health.
Smells like freedom.
Smells like teen spirit. No. Gil, I want a salad.
Bye.
Subscribe.
Bye.
Goodbye.